Hello guys, happy 2020 to all of you. My name is Nivaldo Soria and I'm here today to give you the sales summary report for the Maison Grande condominium for the year 2019. We're going to talk about how many units were sold last year, what was the average sales price per square foot, and what was the average of days that these units took on the market before being sold. Let's take a quick look. According to the graph, a total of 11 units were sold in the whole building for the year 2019. 11 units in the whole year. That's very little, okay? Now, these 11 units took an average of 190 days to be sold. This number is not always very accurate because a lot of people take the units off the market, put it back on the market, and this affect these statistics. However, the number that is very accurate and you have to pay attention is this one over here. 287. Those 11 units they sold at an average sales price per square foot of $287. $287 average sales price, 11 units sold. Okay, so very important that you analyze this information because we have next week we're going to take this information for 2019 and we're going to compare it to 2018. And 2017, so you can see what are the trends of the market. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. Remember, if you have any questions or concerns regarding this building, regarding this property, you have a property that you want to sell, rent, have an opinion of value, you can give us a call. If you have a question regarding this report, you can call us at 305-219-8343. 305-219-8343. Thank you for watching, guys, and I see you next week.